Slievemoughanmore hike. Headed up the Sandy Brae and Audi Call to get some photos like this. But the weather had other ideas and ended up with scenery like this. I could see the rain clouds rolling in behind us as we walked up the Sandy Brae, but we persevered anyway, onwards and upwards. Hike more, live more, worry less. So, we're nearing up at the top, so I just had to take a wee breather because I'm absolutely roasting. There's a wee group of hikers just down in here, just under Pigeon Rock. And there's another group of hikers just on the path down here. They've just come down no man's land there, basically, down onto the path, which is the way I'll probably go home. I didn't want to go up that way because the last bit's much steeper than going up this nice and gradual. It's still steep, but it's a bit easier to go up the left-hand side on the Sandy Brae. So there you go. Just there, the aerials in the distance. There's Pigeon Mountain the whole way across. So, I'm attempting to go to this quarry because one of my family's been asking me to get a photo from there for quite a long time. So, I'll do a wee time lapse when I'm there, have my picnic, and I don't know, but I'll maybe go up to the wall and just take a wee peek out over the other side. If anybody wants to know, if you go on up this path and then take a left up the wall, that'll bring you up to Eagle, but it's quite a climb, but well worth it. You have to go sort of way across this way to get to the cairn at the top, so it's right out of dander, but it's a good one. So here you go. Thanks, Caesar. To be continued.
So on your way up the Sandy Brae lane, you might find some old stonemason huts on your left hand side. The quarries around here would have supplied all the stone for all the local churches and the dams such as Spelga Dam. You'll notice stones of these are abandoned all over the Moughan Mounds, days of work was completely forgotten about.
So, we made it to the old quarry. There's all the old machinery lying about. The rain's on its way, so I'm definitely going to get soaked. I've only a wee poncho with me, but there's machinery lying all over the place. Bits and pieces just everywhere. And there's a wee stonemason's hut just under me. Probably a wee tea hut or something. Just there. I came all the way over the top there, from down there, so all the way up that, then up a really steep bit, out over the top and down, which took forever zigzagging down through the rocks, so that's the whole game. This was all about, isn't it? So, this wee tree would bring a quote of determination to mind. You know, no matter where your roots lie, if you're determined, you will strive. You will grow, you will conquer. There's even wee berries on it up there, so there you go. It's gonna rain, so I'm gonna have to dig out my poncho, give this wee boy a drink, get some lunch and make it back to the car before it gets dark. So, which is all the way down there. It's a good 2 hours away. So, through a mountain of sheep. But anyway, fun. What do you think?
Yep.
75 years. That's how much time you get if you're lucky. 75 years. 75 winters, 75 springtimes, 75 summers, and 75 autumns. When you look at it like that, it's not a lot of time, is it? Don't waste them. Get your head out of the rat race and forget about the superficial things that preoccupy your existence and get back to what's important now. Right now, this very second. And I'm not saying drop everything and let the world come to a grinding halt. I'm saying that you can become a seeker. You can be loving more. You can be taking some chances. You can be living more. You can be spending more time with your family. You can be getting in touch with the part of you that lives instead of fears, the part of you that loves instead of hates.
I've walked alone for a long time, and I'm fine with that. I eat alone, thrive alone, and find my strength in solitude. I don't seek validation from others. I know my worth because I've earned it through battles that would have broken most. I forged myself in the fires of struggle, and those who doubted me are now nothing but shadows. I'm not here to follow anyone's rules or let anyone dictate my path. I know who I am and where I'm headed.